The gold and black can only mean one thing. The future is here, and the future is now. This is NXT.
Oh, I love this dude. Somebody's about to get beat up.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 190 pounds, Oney Lorcan.
It's simple. He'll walk in the ring and punch you right in the face. He don't care. He'll buy you a drink at the bar just so he can use the glass to hit you in the head with.
That's a little uncomfortable to hear.
What Oney Lorcan's all about, nothing fancy, tough as nails, just likes to fight. A true throwback. Hideo Itami is comfortable here, the first major signing in NXT history.
Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami!
What the?
I don't think we're gonna wait for the match to start.
The referee needs to get control of this. They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off.
These guys just are seeing red right now.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to...
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
He's focusing on the face now. Can he finish the job?
Can Hideo Itami pull through?
We got a cover. Against all odds, he's got the victory.
Here is your winner, Oney Lorcan.
And that's a win to start off the night.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The gentleman is here at NXT. Straighten your tie, Saxton.
We're got it.
Making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Gentleman Jack Gallagher.
Unlike you, Byron, Jack Gallagher can actually pull off the old school tube socks.
I don't recall any superstar in WWE history who makes agony look as elegant as Jack Gallagher.
Some might say that Jack Gallagher actually might remind you of a young William Regal. He's got that lethal headbutt that puts you on the sideline permanently.
Gallagher is off to an incredible start to his WWE career. Byron, you should try to interview him.
He doesn't intend to talk to you.
Byron, you ready?
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 168 pounds, Kalisto!
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you these two superstars were waiting all.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And I can't help but wonder how the champ's game plan differs, if at all, knowing that the title is not on the line here tonight.
That's the move he was looking for.
Kalisto's lucha spirit runs through his veins. Lucha's not just a wrestling style for Kalisto, it's his way of life, and he carries it forward for all the luchadors before him.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys. The mark. You describe Kalisto's lucha spirit, Corey. He's following the legacy of Mexican wrestling. His shoulders are down. Kalisto quickly getting the shoulder up.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
What can Kalisto do here to up the odds for success?
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
Well, he's certainly looking a little worse for wear, but that doesn't mean you should count him out just yet. I'm sure there's plenty of fight still left in it.
Just go for the finisher already. I don't understand.
He's looking at it. Oh, man, talk about a hard landing.
Victory is on the horizon.
And the match continues.
He might have it. This flip finds the mark. It's looking like Kalisto might be done for.
At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Oh, man, his family has to be concerned about him right now. Man.
As Corey continues to criticize the action of the ring, allow me to take the other side of the argument. The last thing any superstar wants to do is go for the finisher prematurely. No good.
Big move!
Wham! I don't care who you are, that'll knock you out.
That's a dip. He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
He's done it. He's done it. I can't believe it. He's done it.
Here is your winner, gentlemen, Jack Gallagher.
Where's the... He hits a nasty uppercut. Discovered his favorite move.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We've seen.
Wham! I don't care who you are, that'll knock you out. This one is over.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
opponent, from Osaka, Japan, Io Shirai.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
She hits her with the boot.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena.
Oh, man.
This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And guys, I'm pretty sure I can watch these women compete each and every week.
She goes for the cover.
She's on the defensive now. Nothing she can't fire back from there.
She goes for the cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Still a lot more fight left.
Look at her go.
She can sustain.
And for her sake, you just hope this isn't the beginning of the end for her, especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to this point.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson driver.
She's back in full control now. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Wow, I am impressed. Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher, get the win, and get out of there.
Cover, cover!
out.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Up and...
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
She's got her where she wants her.
See if she has it in her.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Here we go for the win.
Two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, E.O. Cheryl.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Off here. We're ready to go.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. Wow. That's how good they are.
He's got him covered. Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout.
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
He got him good there. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
Sharp clothesline.
It's almost as if this superstar has been walking on air ever since the latest rankings came out. I don't think I've ever seen anybody as excited to see where they're ranked. Here's the tag. These two superstars get ready. Ooh.
Nothing wrong with being excited about your spot in the weekly rankings, Byron. Now let's see if the momentum can continue here tonight. I don't know what everybody's so happy about.
It's clearly a glitch in the system or a misprint or something. I mean, there's no way this superstar earned a spot that high.
He's on his heels. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know. There has to be some explanation. I must say, fellas, I was absolutely shocked when I saw the latest weekly rankings. How in the world did this superstar secure such a high spot?
Just an unforgiving slam.
He's on the defensive here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
As we've seen many times over the years, the weekly rankings can be a source of great debate. And Byron, it seems Corey has taken issue with this week's rankings. Do you have any issue with how this week's numbers played out?
Not at all, Michael. In fact, I applaud the voters for getting, in my opinion, everything right from top to bottom.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What a shot.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And the odds just swung in Kyle O'Reilly's favor.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys.
Seems to me, guys, like we're just moments away from seeing the finisher, which could obviously put this match on ice.
When this guy's on, look out.
Three.
He wants no part of the outside. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
The finisher could absolutely end this match, Michael, as you were saying, but it's not a guarantee. Sometimes it takes two or even three to get the job done, and even then, it's not a sure bet, a la Randy Savage versus the Ultimate Warrior at WrestleMania 7.
That's my favorite match of all time. Randy Savage landed an amazing five top rope elbow drop, but was still unable to put Warrior away. And you know what? He probably could have hit him with five more. There was just no stopping the Warrior on that one. In May of 2017, smack
Shane Thorne looking to end this.
Oh boy, he is ready.
Got him where he wants him. Up, down, fucking arrow.
Incredible.
tagged in.
Whoa, strong able to avoid damage.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
I'm not sure how much he has left. This might be the end for Nick Miller here tonight.
I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence let the Irish last kicker turn the...
Now it's Nick Miller. Avoids trouble there. And then he hits smack dab in the middle of the face.
Roderick Strong setting it up.
Oh, good night.
Is that it? Is it over?
We may very well be seeing the finisher here very shortly, guys, and when that happens, you can bet this one's gonna be over.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looks like he's starting to falter. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things,
a brainbuster.
That has got to be it.
I'm with Corey. I suspect the finisher is on the horizon.
They got it.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
He slams him down with authority.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Guys, some are saying this superstar has begun showing a bit of arrogance since the latest weekly rankings were released. But the way I see it, that's just confidence.
Oh no, we could be looking at a power bomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
I had a feeling this might happen. There certainly is a fine line between arrogance and confidence, as Byron was saying, but whatever it is, I have no problem with it. This superstar has been on an absolute roll as of late.
And who really cares if somebody's being arrogant? As the old saying goes, if you got it,
he'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Nice. Shut it down.
He goes for the cover. First match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.